Good afternoon, dear children. Today I am going to explain you about the dentistry from English Lead, Chapter 3A. So, children, we will study about the dentistry today. Let us start. In the olden days, if you had a toothache, your mother would have put a clove in your mouth. Toothache means दांतों का दर्द. In the olden days, if you had a toothache, पुराने दिनों में अगर तुम्हारे को दांतों का दर्द होता था, your mother would have put a clove in your mouth. Clove means long. हो सकता है तुम्हारी मम्मी ने तुम्हारे मुंह में क्लोव डाल दिया होगा. And hope that the hot spice would keep you from feeling pain. और आशा करती होगी कि वो hot spice से मसाला वो क्या करेगा, उस pain को दूर करेगा. If the pain had continued, अगर pain continue होता, then she would have taken you to the village blacksmith, the barber, or if you were lucky, then to the physician. If the pain is continued, then she would have taken you to the village blacksmith and barber, or if you were lucky, then to the physician. Why they used to take to the village blacksmith and barber and lucky to the, if you were lucky, then to the physician? Why? Instead of taking to the dentist, why they were taking to the village blacksmith and barber? Because at that time or during those time, there were no dentist. So because of this only people used to take to the village blacksmith and barber. The blacksmith or the barber would have taken a good strong pair of plier and given a mighty pull. So after taking to the blacksmith or barber, what they used to do? They would have taken a good strong pair of plier. So they used to take good strong pair of plier and they used to give a mighty pull. And the trouble with that kind of mouth care was that most people had few, if any, then teeth left by the time they were middle age only. Today, dentistry is an important part of modern health care. As modern health care mein, dentistry is an important part. Wo mukhi bhag hai dentistry, as ke jo modern health care hai usme. Dentists are the professionals whose primary job is to take care of the teeth and mouth. So, who is the dentist? Dentists are the professionals whose primary job, जिनका मुख्य job होता है, is to take care of the teeth and mouth. Their primary job, their main job is to take care of the teeth and mouth. Regular visit to the dentist are an important part of good health care. Good health care का एक important part है regular visit to the dentist. A typical visit which lasts about 30 minutes might happen like this. A typical visit, to the dentist which lasts about 30 minutes, जो लगभग 30 minute का होता है, which can be happen or which might happen like this. After checking in and waiting for your turn to see the dentist, so after checking in, when you will be waiting for your turn to meet the dentist, you will be called in by an assistant who help you to get comfortable in the dental chair. So we will be called in by an assistant. So this assistant will help us to get comfortable dental chair. And this chair moves and turns to suit your size, and also it helps the dentist to get a good view inside our mouth. So this chair helps the dentist to get a good view inside our teeth or inside our mouth. The dental hygienist will probably see you after this. We will meet one dental hygienist. What he will do? He will look over our teeth and may check for decay area. After looking over our teeth, she may check for our decay area. If any decay area is there near our teeth or in our mouth, then she will check for that by probing your teeth with a pointed but not sharp instrument. She will probe our teeth, means she will check our teeth with a pointed, some pointed things will be there, but it will be not sharp instrument. And after this, a tooth cleaning is next. So after this, tooth cleaning will take place. So children, in our next class, we will be studying about the tooth cleaning. And after this, all the process of dental care, we will be studying.